All right, and welcome to 2096, a post-apocalyptic tabletop role-playing game set in the not-so-distant future. Intelligence is rewarded, stupidity is punished. This is my world, but these are your stories. We have four players with us today. I'm going to go around, introduce yourselves, introduce who you're playing. This is going to be good. I'll go through a recap. I'm excited to have a new player with us today. This is going to be fun. We're going to call this on-world session Fun in Omega's Red Light District. Let's start with, Patrick, why don't you tell us who you're playing today, if you would.
Playing as Kevin, the former mushroom farmer turned homeless guy, whose only mission in life is to kill Mortis, the guy who ruined his mushroom farm and put him into homelessness. That's Kevin in a nutshell.
All right, nice. Ryan, tell us who you're playing.
Oh, God. Baldrick is a former drug mule. He used to work for Keystone, but left him to explore the world. Then after he got with Kevin and he's been doing drugs, turned into a drug addict, say a mercenary, whatever you want to call it. And his sole goal in life is to find his parents and get revenge for leaving him in the desert.
I mean... Okay, that is a noble goal. Brings us over to Melody. Why don't you tell us who you are playing today?
She is the cutest chimeric abomination to live.
Okay.
She's the greatest in everyone and doesn't really see negative.
Okay, that sums it up. Yeah, that is Kiki, and that brings us to our newest.
Somehow can do the most awful things.
Oh God. Awful is an understatement. That brings us, Jesus, to our newest player today, MC. Welcome. Thank you for joining us. Why don't you tell us who you are playing today? And welcome to 2096.
I was born ready, sir. My character is Joseph. He's a mutant from the Wastelands. And he wants to get by. Because he's a mutant from the Wastelands, so he doesn't want to, you know, rock the boat, because otherwise they could, well, shoot him and kick him out, or possibly do some worse stuff to him. So, he just wants to survive. It's all good. He's just chilling.
Yep.
In the red light district, which is fair enough, because that's a good place to chill.
That's right. Welcome to Omega's Red Light. This is going to be fun. Welcome to 2096, and good luck. That's all I have to say playing with this group. We're going to have a good time. We are going to see what happens, and like most of the time that I start with new players, we're going to start with you first. So, I hope you're ready, and all I can say is good luck, because here we go.